Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. We're back at it with another one. These videos have been doing very well and I keep getting so many responses with certain albums and songs and just so many things that you guys want me to react to. Another massive one that stood out for me was this particular album, Jesus is King, so I thought I'd give this one a listen to. A lot of you being really supportive and understanding and others aren't, but that's fine. Again, I just want to say, not that I need to justify myself, but I'm doing this because this isn't the type of music I originally listened to. People enjoy different things. It doesn't mean anything. Since you guys really seem to enjoy these, I'm definitely going to be doing more of them, so make sure to let me know what you want me to react to and subscribe because I upload videos every Monday at 3 p.m. But yeah, we are going to start with the Jesus is King album, and there are 11 songs on this album, so let's just jump right into it. The first song is called Every Hour, Sunday Service Choir. Damn. I love choirs. Like, I just love them. Like, I never went to church as a kid or anything, but I love choirs. I was in choir at school, at primary school, but it was nothing like this, obviously, but it's just such a good, like, whenever there's like a choir on a song or something, it's so good. I just love it so much. I think that was a really good way to start the album. It's a really good intro. Obviously, it's gonna be a religious album, which I love. I love that so much. I think that was a really strong start. I really enjoyed the song. It's really upbeat. I like it. I like it a lot. I like that. Really liked that. I think that's my favorite song so far. Really, really liked that. Like, a lot. Like, a hell of a lot. I don't really know what to say about it. Like, I really liked just everything about that. The lyrics, the melody. I loved when the choir came in. That was a really good song. Okay. Okay, the next song is Follow God. I like that line a lot. I really like that line. I think I've heard this before. It's that bit. That's what sounds familiar. Has it? Okay, it's already changed song. Okay. That was a whole, like, switch up. But okay, I'm down for it. I'm enjoying this album a lot. Like, I'm super shocked. I really didn't think I'd enjoy it. I'm not massively religious. Like, I've been to church a few times. I believe in God. I'm not christened or anything. Like, going to church as an adult has been my choice, not my family's. It's not something I've grown up with. I don't know a hell of a lot about it. I would like to learn more. But, so it's not because, you know, I relate to it or anything, but I always find it really moving when people sing about their religion and their beliefs. So I love the fact that he's come out with this album. I know it's quite old. It's, 2019, it's not quite old. It's only been a year. But I love that, you know, religious songs aren't usually ones that get insanely big in the charts or anything. And I'm not too sure if these songs have, I'm assuming they have. Kanye West. But it makes me really happy that he was able to come out with this. The next one is called Clothes on a Sunday. Clothes on Sunday. My Chick-fil-A, hold the selfies, put the... Is he saying Chick-fil-A? Am I hearing that right? You my Chick-fil-A, you're my number one. With the lemonade. Stand up for my home. Chick-fil-A? Did he or did... It's gone to the next song already again. Did he or did he not say Chick-fil-A? Like, I feel like he can't have. But I also think he did. The next one's called On God. How you get so much favor on your side? Except to match your Lord and Chief. feel like I'm missing so many references because I don't like understand his like thing, but I'm just gonna enjoy the music. I'm really sorry if I'm like missing a million and one references. The next song is Everything We Need. I feel like I've heard this song before as well. I could be wrong. But I feel like I have. The next song is called Water with Aunt Clemens? Clemons? Clemons. Ooh. This is interesting. This is definitely my favourite album so far, like 100%. The next song is called God Is. Ooh. I love it already. Sorry if something changed. My card was full. Let's carry on. You've been hearing from the Christians. They'd be the first one to judge me. Make it be. I liked that one. It wasn't my favourite one from the album, but I liked it. I did like it. It was good. The next one is called Use This Gospel. It's a hard road to heaven. We switching it up. I think that was a really good one to end off of as well. Obviously it was the outro, so it was very, very short, but I was a really big fan of it. I think lyrically this is his best one. I'm just everything about this album I quite enjoy. There are definitely a few songs on here that I would definitely put on my playlist, and I've never said that about a Kanye West song before. Let me know what you think about this album, if you like it, if you don't like it, and why. Also let me know what else you would like me to react to in the comments below. Like I said, I upload videos every Monday at 3 p.m, sometimes a midweek video, not often. So if you don't want to miss any, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I love you so much, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye!